Well, after a lot of discussion, the school board voted on option number two, and that option means that McClure and McClure North High School will stay as traditional high schools, and that McClure South Berkeley will become a STEAM high school. Now, that means it will focus on fields like science, technology, and arts, and this wasn't an easy decision for the board. It got pretty emotional at times. Take a listen into that meeting.
We have to do better, be better for our students. I'm asking that we just give it a little more time to make sure that we are doing what we're supposed to do.
And so we And all three of the options would maintain the free education programs for pre-K students that are 3 and 4 years of age, so that will stay. Now, tonight, the board just couldn't get on the same page. They even tried to table this vote and move it to a December meeting, rather, but some of them voted that down and said tonight was the night to make the decision. Originally, two members of the board said they wanted to go completely back to the drawing board. Another member said she wouldn't vote at all on any of those options. In the end, they ended up choosing option number two. Now, after the decision was made, we spoke to the district superintendent and some parents. Take a listen to their reaction.
And so we got to make sure we educate all children well. And one of the reasons in North County that people have left this area is because of the education levels, right? And we got to make sure that kids not only are reading and doing math well, but know how to think well and problem solve and deal with issues. We want kids to figure out how to solve problems, and they need the skill sets to do that.
Track is a legacy in McClure South Berkeley. The years that we put into McClure South Berkeley, Berkeley is a name they continue to take from Berkeley. They're tearing down the community in Berkeley.
And the district staff said the whole reason they had to make this decision is because they want to be fiscally responsible. They say they have about half the number of students in their schools that they did about 50 years ago. Reporting live in Hazelwood, Molly Rose, Fox 2 News.